double feature VHS opening number 5 consists of the 1996 VHS of Powder and the 2002 VHS of Wonka Remember. Let's start with Powder first. Enjoy.
Your first day as a teacher, Mr. Holland. Excited?
Nervous. Academy Award winner and 1995 Academy Award nominee, Richard Dreyfuss, stars in the movie critics are calling one of the year's 10 best pictures.
What kind of music do you like to listen to?
Rock and roll.
It's the powerful story of the hope one man inspired.
It has come to my attention that you are teaching the students rock and roll.
I will use anything. I think it'll help teach a student to love music.
The challenges he faced.
Something wrong with Cole. I don't think he can hear.
And the dreams he chased.
If you have the passion and you want to do what you want to do,
you care more about teaching other people than you do about me.
Of all the lives he changed,
I would like to dedicate this song to my son.
The one he changed the most was his own. Siskel and Ebert give it 2 thumbs up. Richard Dreyfuss, Mr. Holland's Opus, rated PG. Entertainment Weekly calls Nixon the best movie of the year. Nominated for 4 Academy Awards, including Best Actor, Anthony Hopkins.
We're back.
Best Supporting Actress, Joan Allen.
We are gonna win this time. I can feel it.
And Best Original Screenplay.
You're not threatening me, Eric.
Presidents don't threaten. Don't have it.
Everything you've ever wanted. Earned it. Why can't you just enjoy it?
Siskel and Ebert give it 2 thumbs up. Absolutely riveting.
People gotta know whether or not their president is a crook.
Why, I'm not a crook.
Nixon is an enthralling, engrossing 10. Oliver Stone's most brilliant film yet.
Daddy, you're the most decent person I know.
Tell me the real you.
Oliver Stone has made a great, shattering movie.
How much more is it going to cost? When do the rest of us stop paying off your debts?
Nixon's the one, an absolute masterpiece. It's exceptional.
He's lost touch with reality.
Remarkable.
Well, let's drop the big one.
Amazing.
Aren't you forgetting who put you where you are?
American people put me where I am.
Well, that can be changed
in a heartbeat. Nixon, rated R. He tested their courage.
Climb!
He challenged their spirit.
We're a crew.
That's what this whole thing is about.
Hollywood Pictures presents...
Skip up! A 1 in a million freak accident?
A story of tragedy.
Or was it
negligence?
Don't you walk out of this, Skipper!
And triumph.
We listened to you, and we are still here!
Jeff Bridges, a Ridley Scott film, based on a true story, White Squall, rated PG-13. A man of peace and a man of power. 2 men entangled in mystery. Whoever did this, fight them. 2 worlds about to collide.
We've got them, and we know which one pulled the trigger.
Now available to own on video cassette.
Jerry, I'm not working Christmas.
Lucy, you're the only one.
without family.
For Lucy, loneliness was a way of life.
Joe Jr.'s still single.
Yeah, that's a shocker.
But the moment she saw Peter, she became a believer in love at first sight.
He was perfect.
Then fate stepped in. Now she's part of his life.
He's in a coma.
Oh, I was gonna marry him.
Who's she?
She's his fiance.
Well, no, he's just engaged.
Part of his family.
I'm so glad he found you.
You haven't met Jack yet.
It's funny, my brother never mentioned you.
Which one of the three Stooges was Peter's favorite?
Curly.
He's everybody's favorite. Fact is, you're not really Peter's type.
Whose type am I?
I like blondes.
You like brunettes.
What can I say, Peter? I was never envious of anything that you had until now.
You have to tell me. I like Jack.
Pull the plug.
You're sick.
I'm sick. You're cheating on a vegetable.
Caravan Pictures presents Sandra Bullock.
These are your husband's things.
I'm not waiting.
Husband! Your fiance. He's awake.
In a film about love at second sight.
Who are you?
While you were sleeping, rated PG.
And now, our feature presentation.
This sounds a modified digital version. In format for your TV. That's it for powder. Last but not least, walk to remember. Let's sharpen here. There we go. Enjoy. That's it for A Walk to Remember, and guys, and peace out.